Hit up AmericanIdol.com to check out all the Ford music videos and find out how you can get tickets to our finale and drive an American Idol-inspired Ford Fiesta. Now, last Friday, our top three had a chance to go home, and they were treated like rock stars, weren't you?
Yeah.
Did you have a good time?
It was awesome.
Throughout the season, the popularity has gained and gained, and first up, we go to Texas with Casey James. Watch.
They're actually stopping traffic for me right now. Look at that.
Oh my God.
People want to know, you have a girlfriend. You have anybody in your life right now?
Nope.
Whoa!
I was not expecting this at all. We're on our way to Cool, Texas, my hometown, and I'm really excited to see my family and meet some of my fans. Can't imagine a whole bunch of people coming to see me, so we'll see.
Oh my word.
It's unbelievable, man. This is my hometown, it's where I grew up. This is a dream come true for me, and for my town to be able to share it with me is unbelievable. There we go.
Casey James signed my little silver dachshund. Angel of mercy.
Six years ago, I was in an accident, and right now, I'm on my way to do something really special, going to the hospital to thank the doctors and the nurses, all the people that saved my life, and put my arm back together. How are you?
It's good to see you.
No, I wouldn't be here if it wasn't for you guys. This is the people that saved my life and fixed my arm up, my leg up. Thank you all.
You read that.
To the good people that saved my life, I love you. Casey James.
You know, when we got home from the hospital, he asked me to put the guitar in the bed with him. And I did.
Looks like he's used it a bunch.
So much. Y'all enjoy the night, and I'll see you on Tuesday. I love you, Texas!
Incredible story. Incredible story. Just watching that, you wonder, what were you feeling when you saw that doctor and had a chance to say those words?
It was intense, man, you know? You don't get a chance to, I mean, if I would've went back at any other time, it would've just been like, hey, you know, great, but, you know, then it means even more, I think, and so it was just really good to get a chance to say thank you.
What do you feel emotionally when you watch that?
It's in, you know, when my mom cries, I cry. So even watching it, it's a close call.
Well, congratulations on everything.
Thanks, man.
It's a tremendous story. We will see if Casey makes it one step closer to the crown later in the show. Next, Travis Garland takes the stage.